30 minute video, open the back, open your chest on that warm up team, and open the chest all the way up there. Get yourself nice and warm, march or jogging press, press it forward. Take it to the side, and try it back. Side bends right, we've got a 4, a 3, a 2, a 1 on the side, 4, 3, 2, 1, jogging it nice and low, or keeping it at that march, nice and low. Bringing the feet up towards the butt, warming through the hamstrings, and make it slightly wider. Leaning slightly forward, abs are in. Still warming up. We'll have 4 more with 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog it back down. Bringing it in. Touch the knees, you bend forward. Checking it back. Touch the knee. Bending the knees as you come forward and backwards. Walking with your knees still. Touch the knee. Jog it down. Jog and press it. Move to the side. Touch the knee. To the side, touching the knee. Really reaching down, sticking the butt back. Back to your little jog. Cool. In and out, in and out. Just warming through, just warming through. Now, lift your knees up. Down to the hand high. Stand your toe. Just lifting through their knees. All the way up. Using the glutes, the hamstrings, and the quads. Now, hand it up, hand over hand, warming through the body, warming through the shoulders. Hand goes over hand, use the thumbs as well. Now, drop it back down, soften the knees, give me a little jab, give me a little cross. A little jabbing and crossing, using the waist, softening the knees, and slightly lifting the heels. All right, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog it back down. In and out. Lift your knee, touch across to it. Lift your knee, touch across to it. Lift your knee, touch it. Lift your knee, touch it. You might not be able to touch, but it might just be a reach towards it. 2 more. 1 more. Open the back, last time. Open your chest, last time. Open your chest up. Leaning in, kicking towards the bum. Jog it, in and out on it. Open the back, really pull your shoulders flares apart, feeling stretch throughout the back. Opening the chest now, feeling stretch in the chest. Leg back, leg forward, stick the butt back, slight bending the knee, long lean leg, flexing the foot up. Bring that heel side, lifting the foot towards you. Standing toe, hold the wall. Your stretch might be there, or you might be able to lift it all the way up, supporting your knees soft and the knee points towards the ground. Switch that to the opposing side, supporting your knees slightly soft, opposite knee towards the ground. Reach right, all the way up, reach left, all the way up, give me an inner thigh with a long lean leg. Give me an inner thigh with a long lean leg. Flatten the back, look down, bend the knees, roll all the way up. We're going to start with ski jumps. Get yourself ready.
Your training starts in 4, 3,
you ready, team?
2, 1.
Little tap to the side, little tap to the side. Getting that movement going, getting the arms going. Digging deep, digging deep. Now, if you can, hop, hop, lifting the foot off the floor. Now, set the foot slightly behind you, leaning in, digging the skis in. And if you can, keep it a tap. Side to side, keep it really strong, really strong, really strong. We're going to do a star jump next. Head's in line with spine and the bum's back, and the hands are tucked in. And there's your star jump, tuck it all the way back in. There's your star jump, tuck it all the way back in. Go, give me a star jump. Really tucking all the way in, butt back, and lifting up. Really using them hips. Breathing as we go through.
Halfway there.
Come on, really push off that bent knee as you push up to a standing position. Come on, stay with it. Nice job. Remember the last movement. We're going to move across and we'll touch. And we'll move across and we'll touch. We're going to do that again, team.
Are
you ready? Slightly low. Moving and touching the knee. Popping up. bending down. Our way up, trying to round the back up, try to use a squat down as you go backwards and forwards. Go. Maybe to the shin, maybe to the toe. It's up to you. Into jacks next. The jacks here, hands back down. The jacks, try to touch the hands at the top. Yeah? Back to the side, do a little jack. Now keep it really grounded, roof out, and if you want to pick up the pace, there it is, really getting it up. And if the arms and shoulders ain't too much, bring them forward, yeah? Come on. Stay with it, stay with it, looking good, looking good. So just take you to the floor. The arms in line with the palm, come down to the ground. Put it on the floor, drop the pelvis on the ground, and when you're ready, into easy plank. Lift into the thighs, so the groin's off the floor, the pelvis is up, and if you want a little bit more there, there's your flat back. Holding it up and down, shoulders are in line, don't hold the breath, breathe. Stay with it, keep the core in. From 13, run all fours. Our shoulders in line, we're looking down at the ground, our hands are wider than the chest, and we drop that chest all the way to the ground. Dropping all the way down to the ground and push away, push the ground away from you. Keep the abs in, and if you want a full long body, and drop down and really push up. And one might be enough. Trying to look down to the ground, try to look at me. Good job, Bertie. We'll do toe taps next. You're on your bum. You lean slightly back with the core in. And you might just need to tap your knee. You know, lateral side to side, move it, a little twist, okay? You want to lift towards the knee. You want to reach towards the shins, reach towards the shins, and you can touch the toes, do so. I'm going to stay at the knees, just go through the feet, and you might want to keep your feet grounded.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Standing up nice and tall for me. Unhinge, lean in, head in line with the spine, moving your feet all the way up to the butt. Leaning in, use the arms, if the arms are too much, just keep them here. Or really try to get that foot towards the butt. You can pop it, if you can't, stay here. You might want to pop one, pop two, and then go back to knees up. Yeah, keeping the knees bent, looking forward, unhinging your hips slightly as you come forward. Good job there, nice work.
Your training
okay, team.
Is complete.
It's not complete. We just did a small little bit of exercises there, ready to get you going, okay? So we're going to go, first of all, to a burpee. We're going to reach all the way up. Hands are in line with the shoulders. As you go back, step back. As you go back, step back. Stepping in. Stepping in, pushing through the heels and the toe, lifting the heels. Showing one more time, you want to jump it, do a little jump, shoulders in line, stepping it back, back in, with a knee and a knee. If going to the floor is too much for you, stay up and just give the knee straight. Are we ready, team? Let's get that burpee done. Reach up, shoulders in line with the hands, stand back. Long body, stand in, reach, knee, all the way up, reach again, hands in line, all the way back, flatten the back, core in, stand in, reach, knee, breathe it. Next move we're going to do though is mountain climbers, all the way down, and you're going to try to get that knee towards the elbow, looking down at the ground, you're going to try and get that knee towards the elbow, and that might be there. And that's fine. But if you can do a long body, you might just need to do two. Shoulders in line with the hands, bring the knee towards the elbow. Bring the knee towards the elbow. Give me two, Sharon, that's what you're asking for. And now I'm back on my knees. Now I'm trying to get the knee towards the elbows. I'm looking at the ground. Come on, breathing and going, breathing and going. Keep the core in with it. Stay on it, stay on it.
Get ready.
We're there again, do you remember them burpees? We're doing it again. You've got a little reach up. Now this time you want, you can slightly jump, only slightly, only if you want. Still going down, still coming back up, still giving you the knees.
Yes,
are you ready? Jump only if you want.
Three, two, one.
Reach it all again. Stand back. Long belly. No rush. No rush. Push through the heels. Give me a knee. Give me a knee. Hands in line with the shoulders. Stand it back. Long body. Come on. Abs are in. Stand it through. Can we get another one? All the way down. Stiffing the butt back. Stay on it. Give me the knees to finish. Good job. We're lunging behind us, okay? And that might just be a squeeze of the cheek, but you can. Come onto the toe. Drop down, 45 degrees. Coming back up, feet and knees back together. Switching to the opposite side. Or stay here. Onto the toe, shoulders lifted. Drop your knees 45 degrees. Bring it back in, feet and knees together. Closing, really standing back. Using the gluteus maximus as you drop that knee. And no flexibility, right here. Yeah, and that's fine, that's absolutely fine. Let's do one more. Okay, wall squat. You might not have no wall, so you might have to squat back. Stick the butt back. Keep the head in line, and it might be in a little pulse. But if you've got a wall, set the feet, shoulder, hip distance apart. Lean against the wall. Flat hands, keep your body nice and flat. And go as low as you can go, where the knees are in line with the hips. And that's on what to ask for, so you might want to come up slightly, and that's fine. But if you're really quite capable of doing it, reach, reach, down, down. Come on, abs are in. Stay on it. Stay on it, team. There's your wall squats, yeah? Back up, back to your lunges. So remember, try and stay here last time. That's fine, that's absolutely fine with me. Were you under the lunges? So here with me, onto the toe, stand tall. Onto the toe, stand tall. Get ready.
Get ready.
Are we ready? Nice and tall. Abs are in. Shoulders are back. Let's go. Onto that toe. Try and go a little more flexibility. Then just come down slightly, but you're still dropping that back knee. 45 degrees. Stay on it. Seeing we're back on the ground, we're doing a jab cross towards your knees. Rolling with a lift where your heart wants to be along the back, okay? So it's not fully here. It's only slightly lifting up and we're not pulling down the head. Reach right, breathe out, reach left, breathe out, and that might do it fine. As you lift, breathe out, right, left. Come on, breathe out. Now give me that little punch if you've got it in you. Using the waist, using the abdominals, breathing out as you come up, not pulling on the neck, lifting throughout the chest. Two, you're into the star crunch. Remember the arms slightly bent. As you come up, crunch towards the knees, only to where your heart wants to be, we've discussed it, and back down. If that's too much, just lift through the hips and rotate back down. As you come up, you go back down the same. Are you ready, team? Crunch, back down. Breathing out as you come up, and all the way back down. Crunch. And you might have done a couple, and you might then have to go to the hip rolls, and that's fine, that's perfectly fine. Stay on it. Team, do you remember the jab? Do you remember the cross? Can we go into it next? Get ready. How are we doing? Give me a thumbs up. I know you're doing mighty fine.
Get ready.
To the thigh. To the knee. Crunch, crunch. Are we ready, team? Let's go. Crunch round. Crunch left. Come on, little crunch. Stay on it. Breathing out as we go. Breathing out.
Get ready.
Are you ready, team? Back up from it, back up from it. We're going to shoot some hoops, okay? You might have a table. From the table, with a rotation, lifting the heel, looking where we're going. And think about sitting down to turn, okay? Not locking down with the back to turn. Think about the table. Start there. Go reach. Now squat through the legs and push through the heels on the way up as you rotate. You've got to rotate. You can't just stay here. You've got to drop down. Shoot the hoops look in the direction that they're going. Stay on it. Come on, push it. We're going to jump away from the wall or walk away from the wall. The jump is there and a little run back, or a step away is a step, jump back, step away, opposite leg, jump back. Are you ready? I'm saying we step away. I will show you one jump away. Let's go. Step away, squat down, bring it back. Heel toes come forward, opening the legs slightly. Keep the core in, jump round the back. Squat down into them legs, jumping it back together. Go. And there would be your pulling if you want to scoot and stop landing. Anyway, we're going back to shooting their boots. Get ready for it. Breathe in. Breathe it in.
Get ready.
Are we ready, team? Pick it up from the table. Shoot the hoops. Go. From the floor, you want to go there. Yeah? Shoot it. And if you want to hold a little jump, Or you want to power up, Go. Bend your knees. As you go down, don't pick up with a long body. Squat down, we're rotating. Good. Team, let's run sky jumps. We've been here before. Yeah? Run sky jumps. Oh, little tap with your skis. Get ready for it. Breathe it in, team. You need a drink to get one. Get your skis. Tap it to start with. Come on. Moving it. Come on, make it bigger. Lift it wider. Lift your foot slightly if you want it. If you've got the confidence to lift it, lift it. You might have had ankle trouble, you might not need to, you might want to stay here. Come on. So push deep, push deep, push deep. Come on. Good job. Now we're on a star jump. Tucking in. Coming out like the little stars that come out. But we have got a flat back there. Star up. We're not rounded in that gear. Yeah? Stick the butt back and hip flexors. Close in, bring your knees together. Tuck it up. Come on, you little stars, I know you are. Come on, let's go. Do the best star you can be. Nice work, nice work. Now, if you want to do a full meet with the girl, okay? You've got to do that nice and soft. You've got to look after these joints. It'll last for a long time. Breathe it. Get ready for the star jumps. Moving back as a ball, just remember them. Get ready, team. Do a big deep in the pause. Yeah. Take you on a trip. Let's go. Start grounded. Yeah, start grounded. Keep it a little bit wider. Move it a little bit faster. Do you want to lift your foot? Lean slightly in. Dig the skis in. Come on. You've got this. I'm giving it to you. It's called fitness. Yeah. Breathe it. We're moving to the side, we're touching the knee. We're moving to the side, we're touching the knee. Or we're going to work our way down the body. If it feels wrong, it is wrong. You stay, have it, you're fine. Get ready.
Get ready.
Breathe it, breathe it.
In four,
three. Move and touch, go. Touch your knee, all the way up, pop up. Knees, shins. All down, all the way up, let's go. Stay with it, stay with it. You're amazing, team. You're amazing. Stay on it. Come on. Come on. Are you ready for them jacks? Feet and knees together. Squat down. Little jack. Squat down. Little jack. Get ready for it. Breathe it in.
Get ready.
Feet and knees together. Squat down, stars, go. Little stars, sitting star. Good job, nice work. Setting them stars, tucking the star in. I think you did call them jacks in that. I think you did, and then stars are the good. Tucking star. moving side to side, touching your knees. Go ahead, yeah. Are we ready, team?
Get ready.
I think we're ready for this.
In 4, 3, 2,
move to the side. Touch your knee. Go. Touch your knee. Now move this foot. Stay with it. Do a lateral move. Can you touch your shin? Chowing on me, on me, on me. I'm doing the tail. That's absolutely fine. Bit of a swing. Mock it if you need to, yeah? Breathe a bit. We're going to go to jacks. And then we're going to go to the floor too. Breathe it in.
Your training is now complete.
Okay. We're going to do one lot of jacks. And then we're going to go to the floor. And we're going to finish up with 7 exercises on the floor. Breathe it in. Breathe it in. You did amazing there. Really well done. Stay on it, shake it off. I'm just going to move that music on for you. Come on. Back to them jacks. Tapping right, tapping left. Go. Stay with it. Rotate. Nice work. How amazing are you? Rotate to the sound.
3, 2.
On your bum, you're going to tap your toes, okay? Leaning slightly back with the core in. You tap your toes, you do 2 rounds from it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Tap your knees, do a rotation, or tap your toes. Yeah? Lean back, close in. And you do 2. Stay on it.
Halfway there.
That's really well done, really well done.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Team, we've got 6 more exercises to finish with, okay? We're going to go to the start for 2 rounds. Hands up,
get ready.
As we come up, we're going to crunch up and go back down. Breathe out to come up, breathe out, bring back down. Breathe down, come back down. Breathe back out, go, breathe it. Breathe back down. Stay with it. Touch and go. Breathe it in. See, you're on your knees then, you're on your knees. You're going to keep on your knees, you can drop that chest all the way down. You're going to keep on your toes, you've got that chest all the way down. Now try and fill them if you want, or stay here. You want to try and fill them doing it now. One body, I'm really dropping that chest down, and I'm pushing through on the hands, pushing that floor away from you. Yeah,
2, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Into plank position, the shoulders in line. With the wrist, and the shoulder, the elbow, the wrist, the calf, all in line, okay? Take the pelvis off the floor and hold it there, the core in. If you want to try for them, then lift nice and flat with the abdominals in, and really hold them out to you now. Look down to the ground, keep it really strong.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Team, you're going to come back up for me now. You're going to give me that jack again. Do you remember the jack? That's what we're doing now.
4, 3, 2.
Little tap to the side with a little jack. Go. Tapping out. Stay on it. Nice work.
Halfway there. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Leaning slightly in, you're going to kick the bum. Leaning in, get your feet towards the bum.
Get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Lean in, foot towards the bum. Let's go. Come on. And that hop it, there's your hop it. Go. You might want to hop once or twice, you might want to hop two, you might want to use your arms, and that's still fine. Let's go.
4, 3, 2, 1.
The little stars. Tuck it in. Star right. Tuck it in.
Ready.
Star left. Okay.
4, 3, 2.
Put back. Pop up. Go. Come on. You know you're a star. You've done this workout. You've done amazing on this workout. Keep that flat. Really pick it up, yeah?
Halfway there.
Stay on it. Really push the heels.
Four, three, two.
Breathe it. Amazing. We're just going to stretch that out, team. Well done, yous. Yeah? Let's stretch it. Inner thigh. Long lean leg. Leaning over. Core is in. Opposite now. Stay there. Or reach over to your shin. Touch down if you want to. Opposite side. Touch down if you want to. Coming all the way up with a flat back. Rolling up through the spine. Reaching over up. Reaching right. All the way up. Reaching left. Three knees are together. Try it back. Try it back and down. Right leg forward, left leg behind. Feet parallel. You want to put slightly at your back. Long leg, bend into front leg. Switching that over to the opposing side. Standing tall, hold the wall, and that might be your quad stretch. Try and get that foot towards the butt. Support the leg soft, or reach it all the way up. And again, switching sides, hold the wall if you need to. Have you found that balance? Are you trying to find balance? Take it off, place it back on. Take it off, place it back on. Team, just going to reach it all the way up throughout the body, up onto your tiptoe. Give yourself a round of applause. Well done. Good job there, team. Good job.